So guys, in this video again we'll be dealing with the linear combination as well as the linear span question. So before, in the previous video we have discussed one problem which was based on the vectors, how to express as the linear combination, and in this video we'll be taking up with the, here we can see the, here we have matrices instead of vectors. So let us see how to solve this problem. The question is, express the matrix M which is equal to 2 cross 2 matrix, 2 rows as well as 2 columns are there, as linear combination of A, B, C matrices. So we need to express M as the linear combination of these 3 matrices. So M is equal to C1 into A plus C2 into B plus C3 into C. M we have to express as these 3 matrices, linear combination of these 3 matrices. What is M? M is nothing but 4, 7, 7, 9, which is equal to C1 into 1, 1, 1, 1 plus C2 into 1, 2, 3, 4 plus C3 into 1, 1, 4, 5. So here we need to find C1, C2, C3. So how to find C1, C2, C3 when this is a matrix? These 3 are the matrices, and here also it is a matrix. Now, for that, let us go by the first method. We need to find the equations. Now, how to find the equations? So see here, take the first element of the matrix, that is A11. A11 means what? First row, first column, matrix, element. Here also first element, first element, first element. So I can write it as 4 is equal to C1, 1C1 plus 1C2 plus 1C3, correct? Next one, take the second element, seven is equal to C1 plus 2C2 plus C3. Next one, 7 is equal to, again 7, here you have to take C1 plus 3C2 plus 4C3. And the last one, that is 9, is equal to C1 plus 4C2 plus 5C3. So as you can see, we have 4 equations, okay? If you try to solve these 3-4 equations by the first method, it will be difficult. Okay, so we will go for the second method, that is nothing but augmented matrix. Okay, so whenever we are getting 4 different equations, so if you are finding difficulty in order to find C1, C2, C3 values, you can go by this method, that is augmented matrix. Now here we need to understand how to write the augmented matrix, that is A, B augmented matrix. How to write it? Now by seeing these 4 equations also we can write, or by seeing this also we can write. Anyways, it will be the same. So 4 will be for B matrix. This matrix will be for B, okay, remember that. So starting with the first element, 1, here also 1, B will be for this, that is 4. As you can see, it is the same thing, 4, coefficient of C1, 1, C2, 1, C3, 1, okay. Next, 7 is there. From here also you can write, from here also you can write, okay, anyways you can write. So C1, 1 coefficient, 2 is there, 1 is there. Next, 7, again 7, last one will be the 9, okay, 7 is there, 9 is there. Now coefficient you have to see, 1, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4, here 1, 4, 5, 1, 4, 5. From here also you can see and write, okay, it's the same thing. If you are taking 7, third row, you can see third row, 7 is there. So it will be 1, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4,
1, 3, 4. It's the same thing.
So guys, I have written the augmented matrix here. Now, we need to bring it in echelon form. So the thing is that we need to make this as 0, this as 0, this as 0, this as 0. Okay? As well as this as 0. Okay? So how to make all the elements as 0? So we'll start with this 3. So it is easy to make because here 1 is there. So I can just go for row operation, that is R2 minus R1, then R3 is R3 minus R1, then R4 is R4 minus R1. Okay? Now after that operation, row operation, I'll get it as, the first row will remain as same. This is 4. Now, the second row, 1 minus 1 is 0, 2 minus 1 is 1, 1 minus 1 is 0, 7 minus 4 is 3. The third row, 1 minus 1 is 0, 3 minus 1 is 2, 4 minus 1 is 3, then again 3. 7 minus 4 is 3. You have to see the first row. Now, the last one, 1 minus 1 is 0, 4 minus 1 is 3, 5 minus 1 is 4, and 9 minus 4 is 5. So we have got this one. Now I need to make this as 0. So I can just go for R3 is third row, R3 minus 2 is there, so 2R2. R3 is R3 minus 2R2, so that it will become 0. Now for the R4, I can go for R4 minus 3R2. Okay. So after that operation, so the augmented matrix will be, the first row will remain as it is, as well as second row, 0, 1, 0, 3. Now, third row, R3 is R3 minus 2R2, 0 minus, again it is 0 only, 2 minus 2 into 1, that is 0, 3 minus, that is 3 only. Now, here, 3 minus 3 into 2, see, 3 minus 3 into 2, that is 3 minus 6 is minus 3, so it will be minus 3. Remember, this side also you need to do, okay? Now, here, fourth row, R4 minus 3R2, so it will be 0. 3 minus 3 minus, oh, I need to check R2, okay? 3 minus 3, it is 0. 4 minus, again it is 4 itself. Now, 5 minus 3 into 2. What is 5 minus 3 into 3 into 3? That is 5 minus, not 3 into 2, it is 3 into 3, okay? R4, 5, 3 into 3, it is minus 4. So we have got all the elements. Now, thing is that if I want to make this as 0, then these elements will get changed. You can try it once. Okay, remember, if you want to change this element to 0, then it will be difficult you to make this as 0, this elements as 0. So thing is that leave it as it is. So this will be C1, C2, C3 column. Okay, then this will be the last vector, which was A matrix. So this way you can take it as V, okay, or leave it as it is. Now, we can make the equations. So, C1 plus C2 plus C3 is equal to, C1 plus C2 plus C3 is equal to 4. Second row, 0 C1 C2 plus 0 C3, so leave, equal to 3. So, C2 value we got it. Now, 0 C1, 0 C2, C3, so C3, so 3 C3 is there, okay? 3 C3, 3 is there. Equal to minus 3. Now 0, 0, 4 is there. That means 4 C4, not C4, C3, okay? Only 3 constants are there. Don't get confused. Which is equal to minus 4.
this is C3 column. The thing is that if you solve these two equations, it is the same thing.
See here, C3, when it goes that side, it will be minus 1. That means C3 will be minus 1. From this equation also, C3 will be minus 1. It's the same thing. So we got, what we got? That C3 is equal to minus 1 and C2 is equal to 3. Now we need to find C1. So C1 plus C2 plus C3, so I'll do it here only. So we need to find C1, which is equal to 4 minus, I'll take this that side. What is C2? 3 minus, here it is minus, so it will become plus. So 4 minus 3 is what? 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. So C1 is equal to 2. So we got all the values. Now we need to just substitute. Now as you can see, now I just need to substitute the values of C1. So here I can substitute C1 value is what? 2. C2, it is 2, 3. C3 is minus 1. Okay. So just substitute the values. Now what we can do, in order to verify, if you want to verify your answer, then it's the same thing. LHS equal to RHS we need to find. So this matrix you see, elements you see, 4, 7, 7, 9. I'll just multiply this with that. So 2 into this matrix, C1 into this matrix, it will be 2, 2, 2, 2. Plus 3 into all the elements, it will be 3, 6, 9, 12. Plus minus 1 into this elements, minus 1, minus 1, minus 4, minus 5. Now I need to add all the elements of these three matrices. 2 plus 3 minus 1. 2 plus 3 is 5, 5 minus 1 is 4. 2 plus 6 is 8, 8 minus 1 is 7. 2 plus 9 is 11, 11 minus 4 is again 7. 2 plus 12 is 14, 14 minus 5 is 9. So as you can see, it's the same thing. Okay. So in order to verify whether your answer C1, C2, C3 are correct or not, you have to just multiply and check whether LHS is equal to RHS.